Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1978 Chevrolet C10 pickup. And it just really caught my eye. It's got, as you can see, it's got that cowl induction scoop, and it's the short step side bed, and just a really sharp looking truck. Take a look here. Nice chrome bumper up front, and it has that thin tube grill on it to give it kind of a custom look. Very cool. And like I said, the cowl induction hood, which is always nice. And there's your badging. Got your custom deluxe 10 or C10 there. And they've got it on a giant set of wheels here. I can't tell. Looks like it says Panther. It's hard to make out there because they're so shiny. But nice sharp set of wheels. You know, I tend to go for the more like standard, you know, rally wheels and that kind of thing. But definitely a nice set of wheels on there. And it's got the little chrome Nerf bars there under the doors. Very cool. Glass looks good. Got the little chrome visors over the windows here. Very sharp looking truck. And it's got a nice set of gray bucket seats in there with a wood console. Has the factory steering wheel and the factory gauges and everything. It's a bit dark in here, apologize. But it is a factory air conditioned vehicle as well, so that's nice. But I mean, it all looks like new in there. It's very sharp. And out back here, like I said, you can see it's the step side bed, which, you know, they're always sharp looking. And this one has the vinyl snap-on tonneau cover on there. And as you can see, this truck hasn't done any work since it's been redone. Looks like new out back here. Nice chrome bumper. And it's got the little plastic covers on the tailgate chain so you don't nick up your paint there. Definitely a sharp looking Chevy though. And it's got the sliding rear window out back. I mean, it just looks nice all the way around. Here, we'll take a look at the specs here. 1978 C10. It's showing 51,000 on the odometer, but they're not sure if that's original or not. But it does have a 350 small block under the hood. In fact, I'll go ahead and give you a look at that engine. Alright guys, well hopefully you like taking a look at that one. I mean, it's definitely a really sharp truck. I thought it was worth taking a look at. Well anyway guys, thanks for watching and commenting and everything. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you later. Bye.